Very cool. All right, you're probably familiar with the Canadian geese.
Yes, I am.
Do you have a problem with them in Calgary?
Not really. There's some in the parks by Fort Calgary and stuff. They get pretty big and aggressive there, but it hasn't been a huge issue for a long time.
Okay, so in New York City, this is true. Okay, in New York City, they are gassing our geese, and they're cooking the geese. So literally, our goose is cooked, and they are giving the cooked meat, or the meat from the goose, to the poor people in Philadelphia, in food banks. So I'll start with you. What do you think?
I think it's kind of weird.
Yeah,
it's a little bit weird that, you know, it's deemed acceptable. I don't know, that it's not acceptable for normal people to eat, but then we can just hand it off to the homeless people. I don't know. That sounds a bit odd.
There has been some question, because if you're gassing the geese, are you giving poor people contaminated meat?
That's a good question. I don't know. You have to admit, it's sort of an inventive solution to a problem. I mean, you could just cull them and throw their carcasses in a landfill, and that doesn't...
Kind of what they did in the past.
Yeah, exactly. So, I mean, it is kind of it's an inventive solution. I don't know if it's... I don't know, yeah, the solution that they should be settling on, but yeah, they're at least putting some thought into it.
In Toronto, they, you know, they have a lot of Canadian geese around the airport and stuff, and they use hawks, and the hawks scare away the geese. I mean, seems like we could find another way than just killing off geese.
Yeah, that would be probably a better solution than gassing them and feeding them to homeless people, where you have all these other moral issues that arise from it. Bring in the hawks. Yeah.
So what's a big issue in Calgary? Do you have any animal issues that are a major concern, other than the overpricing of the bridge that everybody talks about?
That you just named the biggest issue in Calgary right there. Animal issues. No, right now it's our, I think it's people going on the rivers, and the rivers are flooded, and they need to stay, keep off of them because it's dangerous, but people are doing it anyways.
Oh, you know, floating down the river?
Yes.
Yeah. I want to do that.
It's really fun. It's just right now it's really dangerous, and the problem is that people who have to go out and rescue them are risking their lives for people who have been told to stay off and are just being idiots. So it's kind of...
We know, hey, Witherton, we're in Vancouver. We know all about idiots.
Yeah.
We got idiots down to a science.
Yeah,
after our riot.
Yeah, but that's the big issue that everybody's talking about in Calgary right now. So
the other big issue in Calgary would probably be the newly married royal couple coming, and they're saying maybe they shouldn't be going to the rodeo.
Yeah, actually, the BC Humane Society has put on a huge campaign about why they shouldn't come to our rodeo. I don't know, they requested to come to our rodeo, so it's kind of, yeah.
Maybe we could feed them some Canadian geese.
Maybe, yeah, that would be an impression to make there.
Yeah, yeah, come have a goose dinner on us.
Yeah, no, that would be good. But,
it has a whole new meaning to being goosed, I guess. But anyway, there we go. Well, thank you very much, and enjoy your time here.
Thank you.
All right, bye-bye.
Bye.